to you live with a number. Yeah, you already know what it is. Right there, we're in the motherfucking game. And today, who man be speaking with?
Yeah, you speaking with J Money Third World and this motherfucker in the Bahamas. One Love with Mike, what up?
Man, no. I see you got the whole place shot this motherfucker for real, for real. But yeah. Tell them people, you know, what type of music you doing, everything, yo, kid.
Yeah, this high-end music, we trying to teach these young boys how to go high-end with life. We go all the way up, we go up and echelon every time. So that's what I'm doing with the music, me and this motherfucker from the Bahamas. Long way in Atlanta, we on big stages. Hey, man, it's motivation. Every location, I'm saying.
Most definitely. I see you riding on that tsunami, riding from the O to the A. Yes, how does it feel having a car go wild, though?
It's a blessing. It's a blessing to come this far. Whatever you're doing, just keep going. This shit a blessing and it's real. Just keep going. It's gonna happen for you.
Most definitely. And to all your contemporaries, all of the rest of the artists, if you can tell them anything, what would you tell them, though, King?
Believe in yourself. Never doubt it. The spirit of doubt is orchestrated by the devil. Believe in yourself. Keep going. Don't stop.
Alrighty though, man. And if you can tell anybody about your hometown, you know what I'm saying, that they might don't know, what would that be?
We the most beautiful place in the world, but you gotta be careful. But it's beautiful.
Back
best
up.
Place in the world, paradise.
The last one of the last questions I have, coming out here to the A, be able to perform at a high venue that you're doing. You're really doing it how you're doing, solidifying your name. How does that feel at this very moment, though, King?
It's feeling amazing, sensational. It's hard to describe it in words, but to say the least, it's sensational. It's a blessing. We glad to be here. I got my people with me. This is what we put in the long nights for.
Alrighty, man. Keep on applying pressure. Keep on stomping on that head's hard. You already know what it is, man. This Black Rise Podcast. You already know.
Yes, sir.
Tell the people how they can follow you, support you, buy into your brand, book you for shows and everything.
Find me on Instagram, 3MONEYSZN. On Instagram, follow me, DM me. We can get up, book and features. I'll forward you to my management, man. Love to everybody participate.
Already on God. Love.